Yeah. Who is this?
It's Dominic.
Dominic. So what does the family want this time?
How do you know the family wants something?
Because it's the only time you call. So what do they want?
You know Grandma Catanzaro.
Everybody knows Grandma Cats.
Then you know she makes the best marinara sauce. Nobody comes close.
I know. I've tasted it.
Well, Grandma Catanzaro was afraid she might forget the recipe. So she wrote it down. Somebody stole it. The family wants you to find out who did it.
Where do I even start?
The Tessitore brothers. They have a restaurant in Bayonne. Rumors have it that their marinara sauce is as good as Grandma Catanzaro's. That's where I would start.
Okay. I'll go to the restaurant. I'll order some fusilli with marinara sauce. And if it's as good as Grandma Cat's, we'll know. So what do you want me to do? Whack them?
No. Bring them to Grandma Catanzaro's house. She'll whack them.
Grandma Cat's will whack them. Does she know one end of the gun from the other?
She doesn't have to.
What do you mean?
She's going to use her rolling pin. And not just any rolling pin. This is a special one. Came from Calabria. It was passed down from her great-grandmother.
Oh, I wonder if the Tessitore brothers appreciate what an honor this is. Hell hath no fury like a Calabrese woman. With a rolling.